On the road en route to the home of the late Professor Apollon Sibambi, connecting to Balintuma Road in Bulange, Mengo, is the house in which the Dutch nationals were residing. At around 3:30 a.m. in the morning, about 8 thugs invaded the residence, assaulted and injured 3 Dutch nationals, and stole 26 million shillings and items including phones and laptops.
The thugs gained access to the premises by jumping the perimeter fence and beat up the local watchmen that were guarding the place. They then used the breaking implements to break the doors and started assaulting other staffs. There were 14 staff members in the house at the time of the attack.
Police responded, but the attackers had escaped. The injured were rushed to Nakasero Hospital.
The injured are Lauren January, 23 years, a Dutch national. She sustained a cut on her head. Era Oyon, 20 years, a Dutch national, sustained a cut wounds on her lips. Erono Buo, 19 years, a Dutch national, sustained head injuries. Komakech Patrick, a Ugandan, a watchman, sustained general body injuries. Tenua Ivan, 34 years, a Ugandan, a watchman, sustained general body injuries.
Police has arrested one suspect in connection to the robbery. Local leaders say the rate of crime in the area is on the increase.
Tubakwata ni babera emyezi ebiri gumune babata tukole tutya.
Police has been installing security cameras in different parts of Kampala and Wakiso, but this area does not have any camera, including private cameras.
It would be among the 25% that we have not covered. So the operation has not yet ended of installing the cameras. They could be in the pipeline among the 25% that we have not covered.
Jingo Francis, NTV.